Epinephrine is the first line of defense to treat anaphylaxis, and the sooner the reaction is treated, the less severe it's likely to become. People with severe allergies or a history of anaphylaxis should carry an auto-injectable epinephrine pen with them at all times. Epinephrine typically comes as a single-dose, pre-filled automatic injection device, commonly known as an EpiPen, and is designed to be injected into the thigh. This training is based on the EpiPen brand of auto-injectable epinephrine. So if you use a different brand, make sure you follow the manufacturer's directions. Anytime an EpiPen has been used, make sure 911 has been called. The person must seek immediate medical treatment, even if they feel better. Now, to administer an EpiPen, remove the safety cap. Grip the EpiPen in your hand with the tip pointing downward. Never put your thumb, fingers, or hand over the tip. Firmly push the tip into the person's outer thigh until the pen clicks. The needle will go through clothing. Keep the auto-injector firmly pushed against the thigh at a 90-degree angle. Hold it there for 3 seconds. Pull the EpiPen straight out of the leg. Make sure not to pull out at an angle, as this could cause a lot of pain and bleeding. If blood comes out, the drug may also come out and reduce its effectiveness. Rub the area for about 10 seconds just to help drug absorption within the muscle of the leg. A second EpiPen may be administered if the symptoms continue or recur and there's a delay in EMS response of more than 5 to 10 minutes. The person will often feel relief from the tightness in the throat or airway fairly quickly. It's often normal for the person to experience side effects from the epinephrine. They may include a fast or pounding heart, shakiness, feelings of anxiety, dizziness, and a headache. Once an EpiPen has been administered, make note of the time it was used, if possible, and be sure it's given to the medical professionals upon their arrival.